right here. So welcome to my episode of Cribs. We're about to make this bomb ass taco for my nigga Chuy right here.
Jemima.
We got the little cheese, you know what I mean? The American cheese. Only the best for my cutty, you know what I'm saying? We got the original Aunt Jemima with them hot cakes. You feel me? This is what we're gonna do right here. You see, look at that. Gang. You feel me? You can't go wrong with your all natural ketchup. You feel me? I got this at Whole Foods, 100% organic. You feel me? Like, yeah, I got. Woo! Nice, perfecto mundo.
Full ass.
And then my fucking, you know, my favorite, you know, topping, you know, favorite seasoning. You got a little. Yada. All right. And then what you gotta do is. You got fold it in half, Brody. Bro, this is gonna get fucking diarrhea for this shit. Bro. Bro, you gonna take a bite of this shit? You crazy.
Nigga, tell me why that look like a joint.
You crazy, bro. Hey, bro, I quit after this, bro. I'm playing this shit.
Nah. Which side? The one up there?
Whatever side you want.
Shut up, cuz.
We got the second YouTuber.
He's good. You like my dish? Yeah?
Yeah, 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, you recommend it? And 5 star on Yelp or whatever that thing is called.
5 star.
Yeah.
Raw, great review, you know.
Alright, for sure.
I want to like
the Comic Jade is all the best chef out here. You feel me? It's good.
Alright, bro, you got like a Coke or something?
Nah, nigga, you don't get shit.
That
cheese
no
Bahama.
No
Bahama,
man. I was gonna put that shit all
over
my mouth.
That shit stinks, man.
What
the fuck?
Let me see, run there.
I'm gonna put this shit on YouTube, nigga, for real, nigga.
Look at this thing. Hold on, let's see, this is mine.
Oh shit, did I record this bitch?
Oh, bro, if you did it.
Oh, redo, nigga, redo.
You didn't record it, bro. This nigga didn't record it, bro.
No, I did, it said 1.55 seconds, but.